Next is a class on the Srimad Bhagavatam, 7th canto, 6th chapter, text number 4, given by His Divine Grace, A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada, recorded on June 20th, 1976, in Detroit, Michigan.
Translation: endeavors merely for sense gratification or material happiness through economic development are not to be performed, for they result only in a loss of time and energy with no actual profit. If one's endeavors are directed towards Krishna consciousness, one can surely attain the spiritual platform of self-realization. There is no such benefit from engaging oneself in economic development.
Tat prayasana kartavyo jato arubhaya param natatha bindati kshemam mukunda jaranamrita. This is the essence of instruction, of all Vedic instruction. What is that? Natat prayasa kartavyo. Everyone is engaged for developing economic condition. The whole world is engaged how to develop economic condition. There are so many empires, especially in the Western countries, the British Empire, what was their aim? To develop economic condition, bring money from all over the world in London and become Lord Baron, these guys. Prahlad Maharaj says, don't endeavor for all these things. Don't endeavor. Why not? Shall I not? No. He says, no, he should not. Why? Jata ayubhaya. You are simply wasting time. Wasting time. The so-called economic development may be temporary. Actually, you cannot improve. We can see practically. So many people in big city, they are trying to develop their economic condition, to improve the status of life, but do think that everyone is successful. In big cities, in our country, India, Calcutta, Bombay, at least we have seen it, that everyone, there are so many millions of people that try, but still you will find somebody is living in palace building and somebody is living in slum. Everyone has got equal chance in big cities. They can improve. No, that is not possible. In Western countries, when I did not come to your country, I thought, USA or in Europe, there is no poor man. I was thinking that. But when I came, I actually saw there are so many poor men. Why they could not take advantage of the facilities in the Western countries and be equal? No, that is not possible. According to the nature's arrangement, there are three modes of condition: satagun, rajagun, tamagun. So every one of us is under either of these satagun, rajagun, tamagun. So always you will find three classes of men: first class, second class, third class. also fourth class, fifth class that we are taking for the first three, or in other words, some class richer, some class middle class man, and poor man. Everywhere in mind, all over the world, either in USA or in Europe or in India, or in, you cannot change that. That is not possible. But because you are not educated in the aim, understanding what is the aim of life, you are misled. That is also Prabhupada says in another place, Nate vidu sattvatenghi Vishnu durasayaji mahirathamarina. People in general, they do not know what is the aim of life. The aim of life is this, back to home, back to God. This is aim. There is no other aim. Om tad Vishnu paramam padam sadapasyanti. That is the aim of life. How to reach Vishnu padam? Here it is also said, Mukunda Charanambujam. This is aim of life. Without attempting how to regain the shelter of Mukunda Charanambujam, if you simply waste your time for economic development or improving the standard of your living, it is simply waste of time. This is the law of nature. Therefore, Prahlada Maharaj said, tat prayasana kartha. Tat prayas means in the previous verse, it is said that sukham mandirakam daitya. Everyone is trying. Why they are working so hard? Sukham andriyakam. Just to get some sense gratification. That's all. This is the only aim. In another place, Rishabhdev says, Nuram pramatta kuruti vikarma jadindriya prita e aphiroti natas nasadu manle jatu atmanayam asarnapi klesa de asadhi ha. The real problem is that how to stop to get another material body. Where is that education? They do not know what is material body or their spiritual body. No knowledge. Big scientists, philosophers. But they have no knowledge even that what I am, that everyone is thinking I am this body. And in this Shastra, if anyone is thinking like that, he is no better than the dogs and cats, because dog is also thinking like that. Yasyatma buddhi kunapeti dhasva sadhikkalatradisu bhaumai jadhi yattitha buddhi salilena karhisi janesu avikshayeva gokhara. Animal. Go means cow and khara means ass. So, without self-realization, without understanding what I am, whether I am this body or something other than the body, without this knowledge, it is animal civilization. Therefore, Prahlada Maharaj says, don't waste your time in the matter of animal civilization. Natat prayasa kartha. Don't waste your time. It is very important verse. Everyone is trying to improve the condition of animal life. That's all. What is animal life? Eating, sleeping, sex, and defense. Now our big states, big countries, especially nowadays USA and Russia or China, manufacturing atom bomb. So what is this atom bomb? defense. How to get out of fear? Ahara nidra bhaya. Bhaya means fearfulness. So that why they are manufacturing this atom bomb? Not to get out of fearfulness. Yes, that you may try. It will never be successful. You may waste your time, but you will never be successful. Bhaya will always be there. Either you have got atom bomb or any big type of defense, when death will come, it will not defend you. By force, that is gone. You may try to make very good arrangement for defending, but your life will never be safe. Mrityu sarva harashtaham. These atheistic class of men, they are trying to make arrangement for defending his life, but Krishna says that I will come to you as death. Mrityu sarva, I will take out all your possessions. Mrityu sarva harashtaham. Whatever defensive measure you have made, I will take everything. You will be alone. No, my nation, my country, my society, my wife, my children, my bank balance, they will save me. No, that will not save me. Then what is that? Dehapattakalatradishu. Atmasannesu asasu api tasya nidhanam pramatta pasannapi napasati. Everything is discussed. Everyone is thinking that I have got very strong body. I run 5 miles a day. So I have made so strong body, I never die. That is not possible, sir. You have to die. Dehapatta. Now my sons are very well educated. They are holding big posts, ministers. Dehapatta. No, sir, they will not be able to. Dehapatta, kalatra. My wife is so sincere, so faithful. She will give me protection. No, sir. Dehapatta, kalatra. Adishu. Then kalatra and myself united, then sons, grandsons, and son-in-law, daughter-in-law, so many. They will give. No, sir. Dehapatta kalatra adishu. We are thinking, atma-sanya. They are my soldier. I am struggling for existence, and these soldiers will give me protection. Bhagavad says, pramatta tasya nidhanam pasannapi napasyati. He is so mad that he knows that these things will be finished. Nobody will be able to give me protection. He still is out. Pramatta means mad. So these attempts will not give me protection. And as soon as this body is finished, another body is ready. That you do not know what kind of body you are going to get. That you have to know by your work. Uddangacchanti sattva sva madhye tisthanti rajasa. Now in this time, this life, I may become a prime minister and big man. But when I come in politics, I have to deal with so many people and so many nefarious ways and life, that out of my karma, I will get the next body. Karmana daiva netre na jantar deha upapatti. You will get the next body according to your karma. So now if I acted just like menial animals, then next life animal, if I become a dog, this life I am minister, prime minister, and next life I become a dog, then what is my profit? And that is nature's law. There is no consideration that you are a prime minister as any respectable post. No. Daimanatrena, the superior management will see in which way you have acted, either as a dog or as a god. That will be taken into consideration, not your position. As they just said, they do not understand that everyone is strictly under the laws of nature. Prakitakriyamanani gunai karvani sarvasa. Ahankara vimunatma khatra aham iti mannate. This is the position. Independently doing everything, irresponsibly doing everything, do not care for sinful activities. This is implication, entanglement. Therefore, Bhagavan says in the Bhagavad Gita, jagyārthi karmannatra lūpayaṁ karma bandhana. If you do not act for yajna, yajna means to please the Supreme Personality of God. That is called yajna. What is that exercise? So, jagyārthi karmannatra lūpayaṁ karma bandhana. Here, Prahlāda Mahārāja says, yajna means to please the Supreme Personality. Therefore, vannāśram dharma, according to Vedic civilization, vannāśrama, vannāśrama chāruvatā purusena parapramā, viṣṇu ārādhate puṇśāṁ nānat tattva sukāraṇam. The human life is meant for Vishnu Aradhanam, that is therefore the Varnas, Brahman, Kshatriya, Vaishya, Sudra. The aim is Vishnu Aradhanam, Vishnu Aradhanam Param. We are flattering so many people to get some benefit. Everyone has to flatter. A businessman has to flatter his customer, a servant has to flatter his master, and so on, so on. Some friend, some minister to get some favor. But Lord Shiva says, why don't you flatter Vishnu? Vishnu Aradhanam Param, Tadhyanam Aradhanam. This is the Shastri injunction. So you must take to Shastri-vidhi. This is the actual advancement of civilization. Because life after life we have forgotten about our relationship with God. And this is the only chance, human form of life, we can revive our relationship with God. In the Chaitanya Charitamrita it is said that anadi bahirma vijji krishna bhuligela atayev krishna veda purana kalika. Why these veda puranas are there, especially in India. We have got so many Vedic literature. First of all, the four Vedas, Sam, Yajurveda, Atharva. Then they are gist, philosophy, Vedanta, Sutra. Then Vedanta explanation, the Puranas. Purana means supplemented. Ordinary person, they cannot understand the Vedic language. Therefore, from historical references, these Vedic principles are taught. That is called Purana. And the Srimad Bhagavat is called Mahapurana. Spotless Purana. Srimad Bhagavatam, because in other Puranas, there are material activities. But in this Mahapurana Srimad Bhagavatam, simply spiritual activity. That is what. So this Srimad Bhagavatam was written by Vyasadeva under the instruction of Nara, Mahapurana. So we have to take advantage of this. So many valuable literatures, the human life is meant for that. Why you are neglecting? Our attempt is, this Krishna consciousness movement is, how to spread this knowledge of the Vedas and the Puranas so that the human being can take advantage of it and make his life successful. Otherwise, if he simply labors hard day and night, like the hog is day and night working very hard to find out where is stool, and after eating stool, as soon as they get little fat, the pigs are fatty therefore, because stool contains all the essence of food. According to medical science, the stool is full of hypophosphites. The hypophosphites is good tonic. So one may try that. But actually this is the fact. The pig becomes very fatty because it is stool. So this life is not meant for becoming a pig or hog. One should become a saintly person. That is human civilization. Therefore, in the Vedic civilization, Brahman, the first class, there is no first class man now in this society. Everyone third class, fourth class, fifth class. Satta, sama, nama, tidikha, arjava, jnanam, vijnanam, asrikam, brahma, karma, sabha. This is first class. Truthful, very peaceful, full of knowledge, very simple, tolerant, and believer in the Shastra. These are the symptoms of first class man. So where is that first class man throughout the whole world? So the consciousness movement is trying to create at least one section first class man, so that people may see, oh, here are ideal men. Therefore, my request to persons who have joined this Krishna consciousness movement, they should very carefully keep them as first class men. People will appreciate and they will try to follow. Yad yada acharati sreshta tattadi vaitari jana. If there is a class of men, first class, then people will appreciate, at least they will try to follow, even though are unable to become first class. They will try to follow. Tattadeva sajat pramanam kurute lobastadanvartate. So that is first class man required. If he acts, then others will follow. If the teacher does not smoke, these students also will stop smoking, naturally. But if this teacher is smoking, how the student, they are also smoking in the class. I have seen in New York, at least in India, this is not yet begun. It will begin because they are also making progress. These askers are making progress, going to hell. So, Prahlad Maharaj advises, don't waste your valuable time in so-called economic development and nonsense activities. Try to become a devotee of Mukunda. Then life will be successful. Thank you very much.